Thank you to all the men and women who are protecting and serving our country.